not delay any longer. Prepare to witness these moments.
The rumors of the Amazons preparing for war with Gotham are true. My mother would never allow this. I must find her. Mother, why would you plan an attack on Gotham City?
We eliminated the Brainiac infestation from Themyscira, but it never should have come here in the first place. The mortal world has grown weak, and the Justice League is unfit to protect it. If we do not act now, the threat will return.
Attacking the city will hurt innocent people. Let's work with the mortal world and find a solution together.
The mortal world has failed, Diana. We must forge alliances with those strong enough to defend it. All other options have been exhausted. War is upon us.
Hello, sister.
Circe, this is your doing. I won't let this war happen.
The Amazons stand by their queen. Join me.
No, and our sisters will see the truth. That this is wrong.
Stubborn until the end. Guards, arrest her!
Sisters. I must convince them to see the truth. Stand with me, sister. Help me end this senseless war before it starts.
I will fight alongside you, princess.
I will spread the word.
Where do you stand?
Mother's war is unjust. The people of the mortal world do not deserve this. Will you join me against her?
No! It's a rebellion!
You speak the truth. Themyscira will not benefit from this war. No one will. Join me.
We are with you, Princess.
Me, sister. Help me end this senseless war before it starts.
I will fight alongside you, Princess.
Sisters, will you not hear me out?
Princess Diana, we too believe there is a shadow in Themyscira. We will follow you.
We will gather weapons and regroup with you later.
friend. Thank you for coming. There are few people besides Merc who I would trust to guard Mara.
You forget, dear husband. I need no one's protection. Our friend here is to be recognized for acts of heroism.
As you say, Mara. But this tribunal is shaping up to be more of a witch hunt than an awards ceremony.
Now, brother, let us hear what the council has to say. Perhaps they finally
no doubt
recognized
in my mind
which son
that
of Atlan is worthy to sit on the throne.
Glad to see you still have a sense of humor, brother.
Use the controls to open the flood vortex, but be ready. This will not be a gentle ride.
extract Luther. You set one off. That'll temporarily short out his armor. Then we both attack. I'm counting on you to have my back. You know I'll have yours. Ready?
Maybe this will teach you to stay out of my business, you self-righteous alien.
Your attack on Star Labs ends now, Magnus. You don't own these exabytes or Star Labs research. We need those to defeat Brainiac. You did it. Lex doesn't like to take no for an answer, but so long as you and I are here, he has no choice. Great work, and thanks.